Alright, what's going on, guys? Augment here for another match of Fortnite. We're coming into shooting test one for some solos. Gonna drop into tilted for this one. Why he didn't even try to shoot me. Can I snipe somebody with this? Chest in here. Somebody just try to hit me with a crossbow? There's so much stuff here. Ooh. need an AR. Get up to the roof. Who's trying to hit this guy with the arrows? Damn it. Get me? Fuck. That's that freaking guy. It's that same one, I'm pretty sure. the most resilient motherfucker. Come on. Hunted you down, man. Did you have bandages? Where are your bandages? Fuck. Didn't realize the storm was already moving. Where'd that come from? Over there? little bit higher. Got Come on. I thought that was gonna fall. God fucking damn it. Of course. I had a feeling someone was down there. You better die. God, I would have had this. This fucking piece of shit can't even build. Come on, other guy, you got this. Hit him once. Come on, you just gotta hit him once. Done. King Daddy, good job. But boy, should I have had that win. Fucking guy hiding underneath a tree. I only had 10 seconds left, though, to get out of there and start moving. So what are you going to do? I didn't flip around fast enough. He was able to do a lot of damage to me real quick. And I freaking knew that someone was going to be there. Oh, that's all right. I had a good game. 7 kills, 3rd place. Had a nice snipe and some nice fights, decent building. Started off in tilted too, so it's always a good thing. Had to hunt that one guy down. Yeah, it was good. It was good. 3rd place, but you can't win them all. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'm Augment, signing out.